Good day, everyone. My name is Erica Ferrer, and I will be discussing the first part of our topic, which is the truth table.
So I will be discussing about truth tables. What is a truth table? A truth table shows how the truth or falsity of a compound statement depends on the truth or falsity of the simple statement from which it's constructed. So we'll start by looking at truth tables for the four logical connectives. A statement in sentential logic is built from simple statement using the logical connectives negation and or and equivalent. When we say negation, it's just the reciprocal or the opposite of the value. When we say when P is true, its negation is false, and when P is false, its negation is true. Next is the end, P and Q. P and Q should be true when both P and Q are true and false otherwise. So next is the P or Q. P or Q is true if either P is true or Q is false, or both. Remembering that we're using or in the inclusive sense, it's only false if both P and Q are false. Then next is the equivalent, P equivalent Q. So the double implication is true if P and Q are both true or if P and Q are both false. Otherwise, the double implication is false. First, I list all the alternatives for P and Q. So next, in the third column, I list the values of negation P based on the values of P. I use the truth table for negation. When P is true, negation P is false. And when P is false, negation P is true. Same on the fourth column. In P and Q, should be true when P and Q are true and false otherwise. So in seventh column, in P or Q is true is if either P is true or Q is true. It's only false if both P and Q are false. So in the fifth column, in P equivalent Q is true if P and Q are both true or if P and Q are both false. Otherwise, the double implication is false.